You grew up in this most political of cities.
Yeah.
Do you see yourself having some kind of role in your music and
in my music?
The divided world that we're in today, the Donald Trump presidency, yeah. You know, which has got roused so many people in different ways.
You know, the great thing about my job is that when I go out on stage, I get to bring all of these people together for 3 hours. Mm-hmm. They might come from different backgrounds, different religions, yeah. Different sides of the aisle, whatever it is. But I can go out and sing a song like My Hero or Everlong or Best of You. Everyone will sing along and they're singing together. They might be singing it for different reasons, but mm-hmm. they're all singing it together. That's what I love about my job. I obviously have my own opinions politically. Every once in a while, in a rage, I'll let them come out. And it is, they are in the lyrics of the songs. But it's not often that I'll just go spell it out for everybody. This song is about that, and this line is about that, and this, because I feel like leaving it up to other people's interpretation is important. You know, that being said, like, we're not Rage Against the Machine,
right.
You know? For the next 3 hours.
A very political band.
Yeah, for the next 3 hours, it's my intention is to go out and have everybody forget about all of that, come together and sing our songs with us. And music can do that. That's one of the things that I love about it so much. Is it's hard, you know, to get people to come. It's hard to get people to come together like
yeah.
that.
Yeah.
But you know, put a rock band on stage where everybody knows the songs, and everybody forgets about that other shit.